Why did the giraffe get bad grades?
Because
it had its head in the clouds. Why can't a leopard ever win a game of hide and seek? Because it's always spotted. Today we're at the Fort Wayne Children's Zoo, and it's because it's a zoo of a marketplace in the real estate market, and it's because it's a great time to be able to take your family to the zoo. Now, if you're a buyer in Allen County, there's only
377
homes for sale. That's a pretty small inventory for such a county that large. So if you need help navigating that marketplace, I'm here to help. Doesn't matter if you're a buyer or a seller. Right now, I'm gonna share with you some of the statistics for July of 2021 compared to July of 2020. And stick around to the end, I have a few more zoo jokes for you. All right, so when we look at the number of homes that sold in Allen County, we went from 577 last July to 540 this July. That means that we have 37 less properties sold this year than last year. Inventory is tight. Now we look at the days on market, we averaged 19 days on market last year to 9 days this year. So homes are selling about a week and a half faster for homeowners and buyers in Allen County. And we look at the median, went from 3 days to 2 days. That means that 50% of our homes in Allen County are selling in just 2 days. That's pretty fast. So we look at our list prices that went from an average of $207,000 last July all the way up to $237,000 this July. Our prices are up by $30,000 on average. Now, when we look at our list price, we went from a median of $180,000 to $200,000. So our median price is up by 20 grand as well. And our sale price that everybody wants to know between the buyers and sellers alike, we see that our average sale price went from $206,000 last July all the way up to $241,000 this July. So prices are up by $35,000. Now our median price is up as well from $180,000 all the way up to $205,000, so we're up 25 grand there. If you're a buyer trying to figure out how to get your offer accepted in the marketplace, give me a call. And if you're a seller trying to figure out how to get the most money for your home in the most reasonable amount of time, give me a call. I can certainly help you out. Can a kangaroo jump higher than a fence? No, because a fence can't jump. What do you call an angry monkey? Furious George. Hey. What do elephants and trees have in common? They both have trunks. I asked them why they don't play more games at the zoo. They said there's too many cheetahs. If you have questions about any of my jokes or these housing market statistics, give me a call on my cell phone at 260-760-4589. That is one ugly. That is one ugly bird.